But Hank the Hustler, it actually went quicker than Defy at their last run as they move in. So Springvale Arge has got that to contend with here. $1.75 as the light goes on. We're ready. This is race eight, the mixed series final. We're set. Ready. Racing, great line away, speed the inside, Joint Interest is booting up, headed off early by Sol Rocker. So Sol Rocker gets to the front very quickly, Connie Zenity is second, and Hank the Hustler driving nicely to third, finding the rail and getting through and taking the lead to the back. Then Joint Interest from Springvale Arge, Vivid Dream, then came Dashing Mickey and Springvale Anna, but Hank's away. Hank the Hustler out by four on Joint Interest, then came Vivid Dream from Springvale Arge and others headed by Dashing Mickey, but on the turn... And it's all Hank the Hustler doing it well. Joint Interest has run a race, but Hank the Hustler three on end. Joint Interest second, third home Vivid Dream, and behind those came Dashing Mickey, then Springvale Anna from Springvale Arge, Sol Rocker, and Connie's Entity. The time here is very good, 34.77, so identical to his last run. After the running of race number eight, and Hank the Hustler been too good here. Nathan Wilson with a double for the night, with Hank getting the prize. That makes it three in a row. Second to two, Joint Interest for Kim Johnston. She was just a little slow away in the early bit and ran a really nice race home. And sixth, third, Vivid Dream for Tony Rasmussen. Just got cluttered up in a bit of early traffic. Numbers are 7, 2, 6, 3, 4th after the running of race 8 here at Angle Park.